or not those were involved. It doesn't seem that that those actually were involved in any of the explosion. And as you see right now, the vehicle is, well, beginning to move out and should be coming our way in a matter of minutes. Yes, indeed. As the flatbed truck is taking the vehicle off of 45th Street, it will pass itself several surveillance cameras. There's one right here at the corner of 8th Avenue and 45th Street. So this place is packed with cameras, and there's a very good chance that this vehicle that we're seeing pass us right now was captured on some of those surveillance cameras. You see it's wrapped up not only with yellow tarp, but also wrapped with police tape as well.